organomercuric reactions we can see. We have seen it about the carbene transfer reactions, that is cyclopropane ring formation. Then we have seen about the mercuration and that is oxymercuration and demercuration. In this oxymercuration and demercuration, stereochemistry or the regiochemistry is very important. Regiochemistry is very important here because across the carbon-carbon double bond, there are two positions where this can attack, mercury can attack. Position number one, that is internal carbon, and position two, that is external carbon or the terminal carbon. In this case, terminal carbon, or the one which is having more number of protons and the other which is having less number of protons. Now, mercury being a electrophilic in nature, that is organomercury compounds are electrophilic in nature. So as they are electrophilic, they will be getting added to that carbon which is possessing more amount of electron density. So in this case, if it is there is some electron donor is there in the R group that will transfer the electrons over here. So this electron moves to the second carbon, that is terminal carbon. So there will be more number of electron density at this terminal carbon, and hence mercury prefers to add across at the terminal carbon, or which is having more number of hydrogens over here. So regioselectivity can easily be obtained over here, and the mechanism involves this mercuronium ion that we have just seen it, that whenever there is an addition across the carbon-carbon double bond happens, this addition is happening via a cyclic intermediate. This cyclic intermediate we call it as mercuronium ion. This cyclic intermediate we call it as mercuronium ion, which gives rise to a more stable carbocation. Which then be reacted with a nucleophile to give rise to the oxymercuration product. This oxymercuration then can be demercurated to give us the final result or final product. We can have different examples of this. A GOAC twice in water EHF solvent, we will get the product as CH3CH2CHOH CH3. As this as the first step, and second step when we do it with NaBH4, we get this particular product in 99.5%. That is almost complete reaction happens, while there is another side product that we get it with terminal alcohol in 0.5%. So we can get very easily in this particular product. In yahan pe agar hamara thoda sa complexities badhte hain, double bond CH2. First, we have a GOAC twice. PHF. I mean, second, NaBH4. get OH over here as one product, second product as a terminal OH. Terminal OH, we get it in 3%, and this in 97%. Although the selectivity is excellent, but still lesser than what we had it for the first case. Similarly, if we have another cases, when this is reacted with a GOAC twice, second step as NaBH4. We will get the product as one single product together. If we have bicyclic compounds, then also addition happens stereochemically. To form only one product. Out of the two choices, that is endo or exo, दो यहाँ पे choices थे, उसमें से सिर्फ एक ही product बनता है, not the other product, because दूसरी side से addition में थोड़ा सा problem होता है due to steric hindrance provided by these two hydrogens. यहाँ पे जो hydrogens हैं, ये hydrogens हमें steric hindrance देते हैं यहाँ नीचे की तरफ से mercury का approach होने में, mercuronium ion नीचे से approach होने में ये थोड़ा सा प्रॉब्लम होता है, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट वी गेट दी वन सिंगल आइसोमर ओनली इन दिस पर्टिकुलर केसेस. सिमिलरली देयर इज रिपोर्टेड रिपोर्ट ऑफ गेटिंग इंट्रामोलिकुलर ऑक्सीमर्क्यूरेशन ऑल्सो. Intramolecular oxymercuration can also happen we have a double bond CH2 if there is a long enough chain of this carbon then we can have this oxygen attacking to the carbocation formed during the mercuration process. Mercuration process में जो mercury add होने के बाद में mercuronium ion बनता है और ये mercuronium ion जब break होता है तो एक carbocation बनता है. We will have this mercuronium ion. We have 1, 2 and 3 CH2 groups and then OH. So this mercuronium ion then can be broken by attack of this hydroxyl group over this carbon and this mercuronium ion can go out. So we will have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 membered ring. CH2, HG, OHC. And here we will have CH and a 5-membered ring will be formed over here. ये 5-membered ring बाद में जब demercuration होता है using NaBH4 in basic medium, you will get the product as this tetrahydrofuran derivative 2-methyl tetrahydrofuran we can easily obtain. Similarly, agar yahan pe oxygen ki jagah pe if we have nitrogen available, that also can attack, because in this cases what happens, we need a electron donor group which can attack or which can provide the or act as a nucleophile. We can generate amines also if we have a strategically placed nitrogen . Now if we add mercuronium acetate, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 CH2s, 1, 2, 3, 4 CH2s, then we have a CH2 which are now oxomercurated. Mercuronium ion form hota hai, and we have a strategically placed nitrogen over here which can easily attack this carbon to give us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 carbon or 6 atom ring. 6 membered ring can easily be obtained. इसमें एक में नाइट्रोजन रहेगा विच इज अटैच्ड विद आर ग्रुप एंड उसके बाजू वाले कार्बन पर वी विल हैव CH2 अटैच्ड विद मर्क्यूरी. दिस कैन बी रिमूव्ड यूजिंग NaBH4 NaOH to get the final desired product with R group being attached to N. So this way cyclization or intramolecular addition can also happen. Similarly, we can have, we have just seen about the solvomercuration. So humne yahan pe वॉटर की जगह पे अगर हमारा अल्कोहल या एसिड्स होते हैं तो ये जो प्रोसेस होता है, दिस प्रोसेस इज वी कॉल इट एज सॉल्वोमर्क्यूरेशन प्रोसेस. दैट इज सॉल्वेंट इज द डोनर ऑफ न्यूक्लियोफाइल. सॉल्वेंट मॉलिक्यूल से ही हमें न्यूक्लियोफाइल मिलता है, सो दैट वी कॉल इट एज सॉल्वोमर्क्यूरेशन प्रोसेस. Then we have another process, that is mercuration using acetonitrile or any nitriles, or we can have it as preparation of amides, or reaction with nitriles. In this case, carbon-carbon double bond reacts with mercuronium acetate or mercury acetate in presence of nitrile such as acetonitrile, so that first a normal usual mercuronium ion will be generated. In the first step, mercuronium ion will be generated. Then this RCN will be attacked. The acetate group that is left over from here, that acetate group first attacks this carbon. So this will be moving towards here, and this then attacks the internal carbon. And so there will be relay of electrons towards the mercury, and we will get RCH. Here we will have N double bond carbon with an acetate group attached and an R group attached. Or here we had a CH3. So with this we are using acetonitrile, so methyl group is present over here. Or यहाँ पर कार्बन से साइड में वी विल हैव CH2 HGOS. Now when we react it with NaBH4 and NaOH, there will be demercuration will happen, and this acetate will also be hydrolyzed. We will have RCH N double bond CH3, and here we will have OH, as this acetate group will be hydrolyzed to alcohol, and here we will have CH3. Demercuration happens, so it will be CH3 will be generated. Now this is a ketoenol type of tautomer, so amidol it is. So it can undergo ketoenol tautomerization. We will have a CH3 group here. This CH3 we are adding it over here, and yahan par hamara NH, and this will become CO CH3. So we'll have an amide generated from the carbon-carbon double bond if we add the nitrile group across it. यहाँ पे जो ये मिथिल ग्रुप है, इसकी जगह पे हमारा ये एसिटोनाइट्राइल की जगह पे कोई दूसरा नाइट्राइल होगा, तो ये मिथिल की जगह पे वी विल हैव अदर सब्स्टिट्यूएंट्स प्रेजेंट, सो वी कैन जनरेट एनी टाइप ऑफ अमाइड दैट वी रिक्वायर इट. सो दिस रिएक्शन कैन बी यूजफुल फॉर जनरेशन और सिंथेसिस ऑफ अमाइड्स ऑल्सो फ्रॉम कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड. सिमिलरली वी हैव रिएक्शंस विद अल्काइन्स. Alkynes are also carbon having carbon-carbon multiple bonds. So this method can be employed where we can have a RC triple bond CH. Generally, ये terminal alkynes में अच्छे से होता है. अगर internal alkynes लेंगे तो reaction थोड़ा slow होता है, sluggish होता है reaction. टर्मिनल अल्काइन्स में बहुत अच्छे से ये रिएक्शन होता है. तो अल्काइन्स कैन बी रिएक्टेड इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ एक्वियस H2SO4 एंड कैटालिटिक अमाउंट ऑफ HgSO4. हियर वी आर नॉट यूजिंग मर्क्यूरी एसिटेट, वी आर यूजिंग मर्क्यूरी सल्फेट एंड इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ एक्वियस और डाइल्यूट H2SO4. We are using catalytic amount of HgSO4 so that there will be addition of this mercury ion across the carbon-carbon double bond, carbon-carbon triple bond, and from solvent we will get the water molecule. so that it gets added across this, and carbon-carbon double bond remains. We will have a Hg plus ion present over here. Now what happens is, there will be a loss of this Hg2 plus from here, and that is in presence of NaBH4, NaOH, demercuration can happen. But here we have to use controlled amount of it, otherwise carbon-carbon double bond bhi hamara reduce ho jayega. We have an enol generated. This enol can undergo ketoenol tautomerization to give us a ketone. The ketone can be easily obtained from this particular cases. Ketones can be easily obtained. Agar terminal alkyne hoga, to reaction thoda fast hoga. Agar internal alkyne hoga, to reaction slow hoga, but reaction will occur. So we can generate substituted ketones. Both sides we can have it, different substituents we can generate as and when we require it. Then we have reactions with aromatic compounds. Reactions with aromatic compounds here. Whenever an aromatic compound reacts with mercury, we know that mercuric acetate, in that mercuric acetate, mercury is electrophilic and aromatic rings are electron rich. So this acts as a nucleophile or electron donor, benzene ring or any aromatic rings acts as a electron donor, and mercury being electrophilic accepts those electrons very easily. So it is a sort of electrophilic addition that occurs. When we heat this reaction mixture, we will get the intermediate. Intermediate benzimonium ion we will get, and an acetate group. Now here there will be a loss of proton. So that acetic acid will be lost. This acetate ion extracts its proton. Now, this OSE can further be reacted with chloride ions, so that this acetate group can be replaced with chloride ion. We'll have a mercury chloride. This is more better leaving group than the acetate ion. That is why we have replaced this. Now, when we react it with any halides, halogen molecule, either I2, Cl2 or Br2, we will get a replacement substitution product. We get the iodobenzene. Very easily we will get this iodobenzene. So mercuration step, and then there will be a demercuration step will be happening. This demercuration step can happen either with the iodine or with the bromine very easily, a little sluggishly with chloride ion, chlorines. Chlorine molecules say a reaction slow hota hai, lekin iodine or bromine se bahut acche se ye jata hai. So we can obtain iodo or bromo aromatic compounds. There are numerous examples of this that we can have it, of reactions of aromatic compounds with the mercury acetate. Like if phenol reacts first with mercury acetate, then Cl minus, lastly with iodine molecule, will get the product as OH will remain, and at ortho position we will have the iodine. This selects the ortho position preferentially over the para position or the meta position. Meta position का यहाँ पे question कम आता है because meta position पे electron density कम होती है. Ortho and para position पे electron density ज़्यादा होगी because OH is a ortho para directing group. लेकिन यहाँ पे जो OH होता है that preferentially it stabilizes the mercuronium ion that is formed. Mercuronium ion जो form होता है उसको stabilize करने में OH group act करता है, and because of that the mercury gets added at the ortho position preferentially than the para position. So we'll get exclusively the ortho product and not the para product. There is an electron electrostatic attraction between the two groups, and because of that, that is because of electrostatic attraction, or stabilization of between OH and mercuronium ion or Hg OH twice to give preferentially ortho product. To give preferentially ortho product. Similarly, we can have anisole also when reacts with HgOAC twice. We have iodine over here. OCH3 and iodine. Ortho iodo product OCA3 and para iodo product. This is the major product and this is minor product. Minor in here, very small quantity traces mein hote hain, but major product mein barabar se aata hai. Same thing happens with nitro groups also. Nitro group is meta directing. But due to stabilization of mercuronium ion, this mercury goes to ortho position only and not the meta position. So a different directing action happens over here than our normal directing groups. Similarly, we can do polyhalide groups can be obtained by addition of large excess of mercury acetate. If we have say formation of polyhalide aromatic compounds. Polyhalide aromatic compounds. Let's say reaction with acetanilide. We know that acetanilide mein ye jo NHCOCH3 is a bulkier group, and because of that ortho positions are blocked. सिंपल ब्रोमिनेशन भी अगर हम ट्राई करते हैं तो भी हमारा ऑर्थो ग्रुप पे या ऑर्थो कार्बन पे ब्रोमिनेशन नहीं होता है एंड वी गेट एक्सक्लूसिवली पैरा प्रोडक्ट, जो हमारा हम लैब में भी हम कर चुके हैं, FY में नहीं बट SY में हमने ये रिएक्शन किए हुए हैं. बट वेन वी टेक दिस मर्क्यूरोनियम ऑर्गेनोमर्क्यूरिक कंपाउंड विद अ लार्ज एक्सेस ऑफ मर्क्यूरी एसिटेट एट 140 टू 150 डिग्री सेल्सियस, that is above the melting point of acetanilide. Melting point of acetanilide is 114 degree Celsius. ये उससे थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा liquid form में रहेगा and we will get the product as NHCOCH3. Here we will have HGOSE. We'll have a penta mercury substituted acetanilide. Penta mercuration happens over here, and when we add a large excess of Br2 bromine solution, when we add a large excess of bromine solution, NHCOCH3, here we'll have Br. So we'll have a pentabromoacetanilide will be obtained. Pentabromoacetanilide will be obtained. So in this way, we can have this particular reaction happen when in normal conditions this was not being carried out. We could not carry out this reaction in normal conditions, but under these conditions by using mercury ions we can easily carry out this reaction. So this was with mercury or organomercury compounds. So mercury ka hamara yahan pe itna hoga. You have to see that the mercury here that will be reacting. One thing you have to remember is mercury is electrophilic, or organomercury compounds are electrophilic. Then there will be, it will be following Markovnikov's rule. Addition will be according to Markovnikov's rule, hamara addition hoga. Then demercuration ke liye hum NaBH4 NH2 NaOH dete hain. Then you have to see that carbene transfer can easily happen. Carbene transfer leads to cyclopropane derivatives. Leads to cyclopropane derivatives honge. Then we can get the alcohols. So demercuration hai. This demercuration step is via free radical mechanism. It's thought to be via free radical mechanism. Then there is possibility of intramolecular addition to give us cyclic compounds. If strategically positioned electron donor groups are present, not specifically oxygen or nitrogen, koi bhi electron donor group hoga, so that can attach the mercuronium ion and we can get the final product. Then with nitrile, it gives amides. With nitrile, we get amides. Then solvomercuration is there. Solvomercuration, we have seen it of two types. One with alcohols, it gives ethers, and with acid, it gives esters. Yes. Then with alkynes, it reacts to give ketones. With alkynes, it gives ketones. With aromatic groups, it gives the halo aromatic compounds. Halo aromatic compounds can be obtained like iodobenzene or bromobenzene, but if it is a substituted aromatic groups. If it is a substituted aromatic groups, then there will be ortho position preferred for mercuration over the meta or para. Okay. Over the meta or para, ortho position is preferred. So we'll get the ortho compound only when there is a substitution is present. Similarly, large excess of HGOSE twice will result into polyhalides. So these many points you have to remember it when you are dealing with mercury. Organomercury compounds will have these many points. अगर ये points आप कहीं लिख लेते हो तो भी आपका ये mercury का जो chapter रहेगा ये easily you can remember it. Recapitulation इसका easy हो जाएगा. ये points सारे बराबर से ध्यान में रखो. इसके अलावा आपको दूसरा कोई इसमें करने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी.